with two groups to skate, are in the lead, and that means for now, unless there's some ordinal shifting, they're going to the Olympic Games.
Looks like.
But Kristy Sargeant and Kris Wirtz must also skate.
Now, this is a pair that makes me sit on the edge of my seat. They can be very hot. They can also have a very inconsistent skate.
Our next competitors, representing
Kristy is from Alex, Alberta, so you will hear a great big round of applause. Kris is from Marathon, Ontario, east and west together. They were fifth at their first Canadians a year ago. And the door for them is wide open.
All they gotta do is stand up.
They were fabulous last night in their technical program.
Thank you.
reserve your tickets, Kristy and Kris.
I think you're going to Lillehammer.
Isabel Brasseur and Lloyd Eisler when we return to a standing ovation in Northland.
Glad cling wrap
helps keep food fresh.
Glad cling wrap
is easy to use with a touch stick spot that keeps wrap at your fingertips.
Cling wrap.
So which one's the special one?
Glad cling wrap.
If you've got no room for cat litter box odor, you need Scoop Away Clumping Cat Litter. Liquid clumps up in Scoop Away so you can scoop it and odor away. No room for odor? Just say Scoop Away.
Marks for Kristy Wirtz.
Oh, to skate at a Canadian championship for an Olympic berth in front of your own fans.
They're Christie's baby.
Kristen Sargeant. There are the marks, no doubt. 5.4s, 5.5s, up to a 5.8. Sargeant and Wirtz are going to the Olympic Games because they will finish at least second. Three berths to the Olympics with one team to come. We already know they're going to go. And ordinals.
Up to this point, they have from eight of the nine judges.